Boris Johnson kept telling us that there was no Christmas party. He also said that the non-existent party broke no rules. Then he said there may have been a party, but he didn't know. But the party is supposed to have taken place in number 10 where he lives. Boris Johnson is taking us for fools. He has lied so often and so regularly, it is now his main way of getting out of trouble. But we pay the price. Remember, Boris said the Tories would protect our NHS. Boris said he was going to level up the north of England. Boris said austerity was over. Boris said he wasn't going to raise taxes. Not a word of it is true. The British public cannot believe a word that this Prime Minister says. So, there is no other course of action. Boris must go.